In Lethal Weapon, the scene where Riggs is contemplating suicide, there is an actual bullet blank in the chamber that Mel Gibson was pointing at his head. He did this thinking it would allow for a greater sense of portraying the scene realistically and dramatically. While bullet blanks don't fire live rounds, the ejection of air and debris from the gun barrel can, and have, fatally injured people at very close range.